people, welcome to Train Sim World 4. Name's Peter, and it is the 31st of December 2023, which is a Sunday. So, today I'm going to be driving the Class 313, pulling three units, and I'll be going to Sallust Depot. Okay, so I don't think I'll be picking any passengers up here. So, let's go. Right, first of all, I'll set my train up. Right, okay, so let's get this train set up here. Hang on. Where's the key? Oh, there we are. Come let me see it then. Put it in forward. There we go. Stick this on, if it'll work. Oh, it was already on anyway. Right, okay. Let's stick the lights on. Adelise marker lights, that'll do. Switch me AWS systems on, because safety comes first, people. Okay, right, I think, oh, hang on, cab lights, oh, instruments, yeah, bright, cab light on. Okay, people, it's time to, go, I think. Right, let's go. I've only ever drove this train once, and that was about a year ago, people. And I found it a bit difficult, but you know something, I figure I'd try it again. Right, okay. Got a red light coming up here now. Oh, it's turned to green now. Right, okay. Seems to be safe at the moment. Ignore that red light there, that's not mine. Be able to go up to 40 now, throughout the people. There we go. Let's just see what the front of the train looks like. Not in service. Okay, good. I was just curious. Yep, tunnel coming up. Miles, people, yeah, to the depot. We've got a couple of yellows coming up here now. quick as a 377. Better slow down here, people. Yeah, check. Yeah, wait for the signal to change, okay? Okay, get going, people. And here we go again, people. There's another 377. Well, sorry, that's all right. Turns to yellow now. You know, how close that? Bit noisier, people. gotta start slowing down again, people. Just see where it is now. Right in front of that tunnel. No point in me rushing to a red signal, people. Won't get me there any quicker. I'll have to stop anyway. Luckily, this way it could change. I don't think this is going to change. Watch now, it'll change. You watch. Is that another class 377? No, that's a class 387. Right. Gatwick Express, that baby. That's one of my favourite trains, that. Well, favourite routes. Matter of waiting now, people. There we go. Right. Okay, God, it's changed. Not in service passengers, so hard luck. No pickup today. Beep. There's my friend. Off to drop down to 80 soon, people. 2.2 miles. I'm not even at 80 yet. See how much time I've got on my video. Oh, it's only 25, that's alright. Right, okay, so where am I? Right, okay, let's have a look. Yep, that'll do. Start dropping down to 60 in a minute. Drop down to 60 now. There we go, that'll do. get some speed going now, people. Start dropping down to 70 now. Gatwick Airport. Right. Well, it's okay. Miles to go. A 387, that. Huh? Right, now where's that red? There it is. Right, okay, people. 11 miles to go. Spark up a smoke now, yeah. Six 24 in the morning here, people. Sunday, New Year's Eve. Not a bad train, innit? I believe it's not in service anymore, this train. I believe it's not. Nice paintwork and that. Have I got to move a bit closer here, people? I don't know. Or am I waiting for something to come in? I don't know. Let's just see how much I've got on my video. 38 minutes, okay. I only get an hour, people. Unless I have to wait for him to go, because he's carrying passengers, you see. I'm not. I'm going to a depot, I suppose. Priorities come first, passengers come first. Let's see if I can get a bit closer. Ah, there we go. Right, okay, so let's go. And here we go again, people. There it is. There's a 377. Wait for signal to change. Okay, it's changed. Good. Let's go. Good, good. Sorry, people, I'm not picking you a lot up. See ya. right. Where are you? I think I see it. There's a 387. Okay, it's changed good. And what she's left on my video for you know, some of people, I don't think I'm gonna do this, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop it here now, people. Yep. And I'll do the second part shortly, yeah? Okay. Thank you for watching, people.